Today, I'm gonna teach you how to make a homemade electric motor. You'll need a wood base to build on it, baking paper. I used an entire paper, folded and then cut it in half. Two electrical wires, such as this. You must remove the isolation layers in order to allow the electricity to flow. Four pins. Two to fix the baking paper on the wood, and two to attach the electric wires. One coil made of copper. You must make your own coil by folding it into a circular way and then around the spires for 2-3 times. Make sure that the both ends are equal, such as this. One permanent magnet. And one 12 volt battery. Okay, let's put it all together. I've attached the baking paper to the wooden base with two pins. Then connect the first wire, put the pin through it and connect it here. Do the same for this one. Then you must take the coil and place it between the two layers of baking paper. Also, you must make two holes into the baking paper to allow the coil to get through. Then put the magnet below the and finally with the battery you must connect the negative and positive poles. When you connect the two wires to the positive and negative poles of the battery, you close the circuit. Thus, current flows to the coil, generating a magnetic field around it. The magnet already has a magnetic field. The movement of the coil is caused by the interaction between the magnetic field of the coil and the magnetic field of the magnet. Let's connect the two wires to the battery and the coil to see if the magnetic field of the coil is present. We can see the presence of the magnetic field of the coil.